does one get less creative as they age, and if yes, why?
Not me.
Most of the people.
So I
most
think,
of the people. Being creative versus getting experience. That's what I feel.
As they age, the family, children, problems, solution, office, money.
If they're problems, you could drop them. But can you live without them?
Of course not. But creativity.
So the thing is, see people, one fundamental problem is we have created an education system where you're misunderstanding memory and information as intelligence. This is the biggest mistake we've made. This is the reason why someone who is growing up in a city looks smarter than somebody is in the village, simply because of information. Information is not intelligence. Anyway, all these people who have some information in their head and they think they're very intelligent are going to be seriously disappointed because machine learning is coming. There will be… if you are a PhD in something, your phone will know more than the PhD. So, this pretense of having memory, pretending that memory is intelligence, has to go. Now, young and old is just a question of the burden of memory that you carry. You don't know how to carry your memory. See, we must understand this. People are not suffering their life. They are suffering two most fantastic faculties that we have, that only we have, no other creature on this planet has. One is a vivid sense of memory and a fantastic sense of imagination. So, this is all people are suffering. What happened 10 days ago, you're suffering. What may happen day after tomorrow, you already suffer. You are not suffering life, you are suffering your memory and your intelligence. When are you going to learn to handle this? Is 25 too early, you think? No. You must figure it out as quickly as possible, how to handle my memory and my imagination to my benefit. If you don't know this, 25 or 55 or 65, you'll be still the same. Because 60-year-old people think they have a right to worry themselves to death. You don't have to worry yourself to death, death will anyway come. I'm saying there's no need to work for it.